Alright, so let's just head down and let's go grab a Shadow. And I guess we can go head over to the, to whatever that place is called. I don't know, I think it's technically called like the North Ice Caves or something? So I guess we'll head over there. Let's go over here. There you go. I don't know how we're going to get out of here with Shadow though. I don't know if Shadow can jump over any of these, or maybe stand on top of this feeding thing and...
Oh, that might be possible.
That might be possible. Okay, let's try and rotate. Come on, Shadow, and bubble. Oh, whoa, like a bullet over here. Jeez. Okay, let's try this again. Come on.
Oh, no, okay, that's not going to happen.
Can you walk outside of the door? I think you're too big to walk out, especially with me riding you, right? Let me try this. I'll see you guys here in a bit, midnight, and, Yang, God, okay, well, I guess I'm going to make some sort of, like, hashtag dino door from these guys. That way it'll be a lot easier for me to, you know, take them in and out of this place, and, I guess we could put it, like, about right, yeah, like, right here should be, it should be good, but it is kind of at a slope, so I guess maybe somewhere on this side would be a little bit better, so let's go upstairs. Should have a lot of rocks, or should have a lot of rocks, and we should be able to make a small dino door. Whatever the smallest one is, whatever the lowest tier one is, should be able to make that one. Whatever we had over there at the Dino Valley, before we upgraded it to the behemoth ones, we should be able to make those. So, let's go over here, and oh man, look at that, Doomsday looks insane. especially with all these like leaves and stuff that are changing like that, it looks great. We should have rocks over here, should. Have rocks? I don't know if we... Yep, we have a little bit of rocks. What do we need? Dinosaur gate. Okay, so that's a stone. Okay, yeah, we can make it out of stone, I guess. But that's out of wood. That's 280 wood. That only requires 80 stone. We just got like, what, 7? Or 70-something stone? Yeah, 76 stone. Ooh. Okay, we can make the wood one then. We can make the wood one. Let's grab 200 things of wood, a little bit of thatch. I know that wood, thatch, and fiber are the essential things to making dinosaur, or, pretty much anything out of wood, right? So anyway, we can make the gate right now. There you go. And we're going to need a little bit more wood and tiny little bit more stone. We should be able to find some stone down there. So let's just grab 1, 2. There we go. A back of my shoe. There we go. Dinosaur gateway. And we have enough wood. We can put up about 70 wood. Or not 70 wood, but... okay, is that good? I think it is. I don't know. Okay, let's just go downstairs. Oh, man, we could barely move. Oh, whoa, what was that? Carry weight at 393. Ooh. Man, I don't know if I'll be able to jump from this to that. What do I have in my inventory? The dinosaur gate's only... Oh, the rocks. Okay, let's throw Dwayne Johnson. Ba-boom. Ha-ha, see, that's a smart way of doing it. There we go. Now we can hop down, climb down the ladder, and just go harvest a couple of rocks down here at the beach, and we'll be good to go. Oh, actually... Yeah, when we demolish the wall, we'll be able to get a little bit of wood, some rocks, and some other stuff, so... I wonder how many, walls I'm going to have to demolish here to make room for this thing. I guess I'll just get it out real quick. Oh, wait, I don't even have it yet. I guess I could get the gate, see how big that is, right? Yeah, that's about, I'd say we probably have to get rid of 2 walls, maybe? Because the doorway is about 1 wall, so the gate itself would probably be about another wall itself, so... Let's just do this. Demolish the wall. And hopefully these guys will stay inside. We just got a little bit of stone, you guys. Oh. Come on. Oh, no.
Oh, little Indominus. Oh my god, everyone.
Everyone stay inside. Everyone stay. Oh my god. You guys need to. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh my god. What am I going to do? They're set to follow me and I can barely move. Okay, you guys can come out. Okay. Yeah, you guys can come out. Come on, little pups. You guys better stay inside. Oh, they're probably going to follow their, Oh, man, I don't know if they're in the way or not. Let's get a dino door. Dinosaur gateway. There you go. Oh, craft item. There you go. All right, I think they walked outside, but they should be following their parents. Should be following their parents. So let's see. Are they in the way, or can I place a gate here? Oh, I think... Wait, did I make it out of wood? Oh, yeah, I made it out of wood because it required less stone. There we go. Can you guys come inside of here now? Come on. I know the doorway should have probably opened the other way, but little Indominus, you're good. Come on. I can see your head through there, Yang. Okay, let's shut the door. Let's try and open it from the other. Hopefully it opens the other way, right? Oh, yeah, it only opens that way. Yeah, I forgot about this one. Okay, come on. This way. This way. Hopefully the little pups didn't get too far away. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, you guys are going everywhere but the door. Come on, little pups. There's one. Where's the white one at? Oh, here we are. Let's grab the white one. There you go, little guy. At least there's no, like, Dimorphodons or anything, or, Dilophosaurus out here that are gonna, you know, try and end their lives. But either way, their parents should be able to end any Dilophosaurus lives, alright? So, no Indominus, why don't you set the wander? Or you should be set the wander, why aren't you wandering around? So that one's here, that one's good. This one, come on, little guy. Get inside, oh, come on, inside, oh, come on, get- I wish I could pick up the little pups. I wish I could. Come on, little guy. Come on. And now it should be a million times easier to take in and out all of our critters that come in and out of the nursery area. So let's see, what are you set to wander? Yeah, you are set to wander. I don't know why you're like not moving around. Anyways, ooh, yeah, I have fish meat in my inventory. Yeah, let's put that raw fish meat up. Yeah, there you go. That should be good for you guys. All right, so you guys should be nice and fed. Let me just take Shadow. I'll see you guys here in a bit, but I will be killing a bunch of penguins. And I will be going back with some organic polymer, Hater. And I think... No, Yang! Oh my god, Yang. Get over here, Yang. What are you doing? You want to go for a walk or something? But you need to take care of your young. You need to take care of your and Shadow's young. And ba-boom. Whew, that was a lot harder than it had to be. Jeez. All right, Shadow. What do you have in your inventory? Probably a bunch of... Oh my god, that's so much chitin. Yeah, you could probably drop some of that too. Jeez. There you go. If we ever need chitin, then whew, we should be able to get an absolute ton with you, right? Anyways, let's just head over to the North Ice Caves or whatever the technical name is. And, ooh, what is that thing? Oh, that's the Prime Alpha. Oh, that's the Prime Alpha Utahraptor. I could hear the music. I was wondering because I said the Prime Alpha wasn't over there anymore. But it must have moved over here. It must have fallen off the... What is that thing? There's two... Are these comp... Yeah, they're compies. Oh, they're so cute. I forgot what I needed, but I needed a... oh, man, there's a Pteranon egg right there. I should be able to outrun the Prime Alpha. Oh, wait. Let me set you to not wander there, Shadow. Disable wandering. There you go. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. I forgot the... That they attack you whenever you steal their eggs. I forgot about that. I was wondering why these guys were, oh, geez, dying in midair like that. Oh, missed. Come on, come on, come on. I don't want to accidentally. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, geez. Complete. Oh, geez. Prime Alpha music. Compy. I don't know how that compy just survived. Oh, my God. Well, it's level 213. What do you expect? And ba-boom. Oh, man. Anything in this inventory? Just a little bit of berries. Oof. I know that they don't, like, technically attack you. They, like, nibble on you, but... I had to do what I had to do. Anyways, like I was trying to say, we should be able to outrun the Prime Alpha. Should be able to outrun it. If we can't outrun it, we should be able to outstamina it. What's that dead body? What is that? Oh, that's a baby. You savage! You complete another savage! You killed a baby Carbonimus! Jeez! Anyways, what's over here? Lophosaurus, yeah, Lophosaurus, Dodos down there. Man, I haven't seen Dodos in a... Long, well, except for the, like, alphas and the elite dodos that I have back home. Those are the only ones I've seen. I've been playing a lot of Scorched Earth lately, and there's a Carbonimus kind of, oh, jeez, whew. There's a Bulbasaur wannabe right here. Watch, he's going to be sour with me. I'm going to try and avoid hitting him. Oh, okay, well, he's not sour with me, or she's not sour with me. Okay, that's good. Okay, well, let's go this way. There are, oh, man, there's so many dodos. Now, there is, or was, a poison BA Utahraptor in this general area. I don't know if it's still here, or maybe it ran away, maybe it went to a whole new area. But I'm trying to be careful not to get in its way and, you know, get torpored out. That would not be good. Although it would be really good if we can get one of those. That'd be really cool. We'd have three poison BA flyers. You know, two poison BA Pteranodons. One RG, of course. And then we'd have one on the ground with the Utahraptor. That'd be really cool. That'd be a really great tame if I can tame him. Anyways, let's just keep making our way over to the icy snow area. I think I'm going to pause recording, make my way over there, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. And we can hopefully, you know, kill some penguins and get ourselves some organic polymer. Well, speaking of organic polymer, I just found some organic polymer inside of this drop. Angular gel stimulants. Battle Tartar? Any, yep, shotgun ammo, I'll take the metal arrows too. Advanced sniper bullet, I'll take that as well. Oh, not bad. For some reason, the supply drops are like glitched. I think they're supposed to be like candy corn because of the scorch, or because of the fear of all thing, you know, because it's Halloween and whatnot. But for some reason, it's not like showing the candy corn texture or whatever on there, so it looks kind of glitched. Anyways, yeah, there's like Prime Alpha music playing again. Where is a Prime Alpha at? Man, that Brontosaurus up there has been up there for the longest time, always looking inspirational. Yeah, I don't know where it is. Anyways, like I said, going to pause the recording, and I'll see you guys at the Snowy Mountain. Alright, well, once I got here, I realized that I forgot to bring fur armor. But, you know, being cold and whatnot shouldn't be too big of a deal, you know? I don't think we're going to die from it, necessarily. I think we should be fine. There we go, killed that Sabertooth. Easy peasy, no problem. Man, we're getting so much hide and stuff. I just killed a Megalodon, too. I got 97 fish meat from it, so that was just crazy. Anyways, I think we have to find, I think we have to go to the actual, like, snowy area. Yeah, here we go, water jar, ghillie boots. No fur stuff inside here, as far as I can see. Shotgun shells, cementing paste. I'll take that metal and, I guess I'll take the cement. Oh, polymer, too. Yeah, I'll take that. And pretty much nothing else. All right, well, there you go. And, yeah, like I was saying, I think we have to go to the snowy area. I think if I remember correctly, we have to go up this bit up here. Ooh, yeah, I'm getting cold now. Direwolves right there. Trash direwolves. Baby Sabertooth! Oh, man. Oh, poop break right there. Man, I forgot Shadow was level 350 almost. Sheesh. But now we're cold. We don't have that little ice icon, so I think we're like the deadly cold. Man, look at that. We're like we're like in the mountain right there. Let's see. We're, yeah, in this, it feels like, it definitely feels like this is the area where we found those penguins. I don't know exactly where we are right now, you know, but just rocks down there. But I think we should be able to find those penguins up here somewhere, right? And I guess we'll just kill them right off the bat. Let me see, where am I? Okay, so that's the center. Okay, so I'm on the opposite side. Ooh, I'm on the opposite. I'm pretty sure I can find them anywhere over here, but I'm on the opposite side that I remember seeing these penguins on, so let's go this way. As long as we still have that snowflake icon on the bottom left and not an ice cube icon, I think we should be Gigantosaurus or T-Rex? T-Rex. Man, this looks epic. That's like dark black and everything. Huh. Fighting an RG. I bet that T-Rex is going to win, no problem. Alright, well, keep going this way. Anklo right there. There should be penguin. I'm not seeing a single penguin fellow. Not a single one. I remember killing him a long time ago. Just for the lols. Just because I was like, what? Why are there penguins here? But I don't see them here. Huh. I might pause the recording and keep exploring around, see if I can find. Oh, wait. Oh, look at that MLG. Oh, look at this. We're on the side with the wall. There they are, right there, right? Penguin? Penga fellow. Look at that. We found ourselves a penga fellow. Okay, well, level 22. Let's get our club out. There you go. I guess we can put that where the land says, hello there, penga fellow. Look at how cute he looks. And ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. Well, I don't have to kill you with this thing. I just have to harvest your flesh with it. But, you know, whatever. You would bash your skull and hate a...
Don't fall off the edge. Don't fall off the edge. No.
Oh, man, I guess I was kind of helping out with him falling off the edge there, wasn't I? He probably died. Oh, I'm glitched.
No, karma, karma.
Okay, I guess I have to cut down this tree then. I thought I was about to say, like, I'd probably have to do the ghost thing, but I could literally just cut down a tree and I'll be fine. All right, we'll see. How big of a drop was that? There's a Quetzal over there. That actually wasn't too big of a drop, was it? If I fall down here, just kind of keep scaling down. I should be fine. Yeah, a little bit of fall damage right there, but nothing major. I should be able to hopefully find some more penguin fellows down here, I think. Just keep scaling down, nice and slow. Yo, is that him? Right there? Right there above my Triceratops hat? Is that him? Did he survive that drop? If so, I think I'm going to... I think I'm going to use... Oh, yeah, he's still... He's still running! He's still running and everything! That is totally him!
Oh, jeez, okay.
Harvest the flesh. There you go, okay. How much, organic palm? Okay, you got one organic palmer. That's trash. That's garbage. I guess I'll grab that. Because I already have some organic palmer in my inventory. Might as well keep them nice and stacked. Prevent them from, spoiling away a little bit faster than they need to. But yeah. I guess it's going to take a little while to find these penguins, you know? I could tame some. But like I said, I don't really want to like tame like a... Yeah, this is like the general area where we first saw the penguins, I think. Yeah, this definitely looks familiar. Ooh, crystals. Don't think I need crystals here, though. I already have all the crystals I need for the grinder. But maybe down there as well. Is that the T-Rex I saw? That might be a different one. Unless he fell off the mountain or something crazy like that, you know? Anyways, yeah. I might pause recording, keep looking for some penguins. And I guess I'll see you guys here in a bit. I was pretty sure I saw penguins in like multiple penguins in an area. But I guess they're a little bit more scarce than I thought. Huh. Okay, well, like I said, going to see you guys here in a bit. Hopefully I find some penguins. All right, just killed a penguin. And 2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? Man, look at all that. 20 organic, man. So is this edible? Is this organic pollen? Did Shadow possibly eat some of it? I wouldn't think so. I don't really need to pick up that poop. Now that I think about it. I don't think Shadow ate it. I think he might have only actually just mined one of them. Because he's only like a mid-tier like organic polymer harvester, while the club is like the best. I was assuming that, you know, his melee damage was really good, so surely his organic polymer, he's going to get more organic polymer because his melee damage is better than my melee damage. Okay, well, I guess I'll just keep on using the club, and, how much did we need? Like, 600? Oh, whoa, what the? the floor just disappeared. What? I don't think this was supposed to happen. Ghost? There you go. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Is the floor, like, actually, it's actually gone? It's not, like, coming back. Oh, wait, well, there you go. What if I walk? Is this? Okay. Okay. That was weird. I don't even know how to, like, describe that. You guys saw, I was just riding Shadow. Then all of a sudden, the floor just goes away. Okay. Anyways, like I was trying to say, then we're gonna pause the recording and look for some more penguins. And I guess I'll see you guys here in a bit. I don't know, maybe I'll just like find a bunch of penguins on my own and try and harvest their organic polymer. And I guess I'll go look up how much a grinder need. Whoa, Anklo versus Anklo. No, Anklo versus Direwolf. Let me help out. Oh no, one Anklo's already down. There we go, Direwolf is dead. Hashtag, Direwolf is dead. All right, Anklo, you're nice and safe. Unfortunate that you're...
No, what are you doing?
What are you doing there? I saved you. I saved you. I couldn't save your friend. He was already dead, but I'll kill you, hater. There you go. Oh, jeez. Man, we're getting so much iron stuff. Let's see what's inside here. Did I get a, oh, trank arrow, spear, stone? I don't need that. It's trash. Anyways, let's keep looking for some penguins. And like I said, I think I'm going to go kill them on my own. Oh, my God, T-Rex. Look at him. He's just kind of hanging out. Oh, jeez. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh man, I cannot. I guess I might be able to fight a T-Rex. What level is that one? If it's under 100, maybe. Level 4. Yes, let's try it. Shadow versus T-Rex. Oh wait, stop. There you go. Shadow versus T-Rex. Shadow's certainly gonna win, isn't he? Or she? Come on. A few more hits and down. Oh, look at that. 59 raw meat. Not bad. Decent. Pretty good. Anyways, like I've been trying to say. Oh, poop break. I'm going to pause recording, kill a bunch of penguins, and I'll see you guys here in a bit. All right, guys, I'm back, and check it out. So I did a little bit of research. I was like, hey, where on the center can I find a bunch of penguins? And they were pretty scarce. They are kind of rare around the North Island and even the North Mountain and even the South Mountain over there. But apparently, apparently there's a thing over here called Penguin Pond. I'm still pretty cold right now. And I think this little glacier over here, I think that's Penguin Pond, just by the picture that I saw. So let's go pay Penguin Pond a visit. And hopefully we can find an absolute ton of penguins and we can, you know, slice their heads off and stuff. Oh, wow, it's like right next to the Green Tower. Huh, interesting. Mammoths and stuff down here, woolly rhinos as well. Not bad. A little bit of fall damage right there, but nothing too major. Blue tusks on that mammoth. Got a saber-toothed cat right here. Let me kill these guys. Save these mammoths. Give them a favor. That mammoth should be able to hold its own. Yeah, especially with that backup mammoth right there. Let's go visit this Green Tower. There shouldn't be anything special here as far as I know. I think it's kind of like a supply drop. where you could like summon in or let me just show you guys. Hold on, wait. Whoa, dire wolves. Okay, we should probably. Oh, yep, we're getting attacked. Oh, level 6 trash? Level 6 garbage. Garbage. Look at you, piece of garbage trashed. Oh, gee, where's that third one? I saw there was a third one over here. I don't know where it is, though. Oh, there it is right there. It's stuck. Oh, you piece of garbage. Piece of level 5 trash. Anyways, let me show you guys what this thing does. I don't think it's like anything special, you know? You can just generate a portal or do the transmit ARK data thing if you want to go transmit your character to another map. So, you know, it's kind of a cool little thing, kind of a cool little waypoint, but nothing like nothing insanely special. We could use that here in future once we get all those artifacts, though. But, what was that doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, are those penguins? I don't know if those are penguins or not, but I am already cold as snowflake, and I think I might. I don't know. I thought I saw a penguin there. This has got to be Penguin Pond, right? I've got to be getting the ice cube thing. Wait, I just went through this iceberg. What? What? What is with? I don't understand anything anymore. Penguins! I see penguins up there. Can I go up there? Can I go up there? I might be able to. Let's go over here. Hopefully, we'll like walk right through it or something. Still. Oh wait, there's oil down here. Not bad. I don't need oil, as you guys saw from hopefully last episode or something. I already grabbed a bunch of oil. But, how am I going to get up there? Maybe if I can somehow climb onto this? Oh, yes, yes. Okay. Now this is going to be kind of tough. How are we going to... Ooh, we're slipping. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, we might have something here. I don't know, how do you get... I might want to do like a 360 around here. Xbox 360. See if I can... Oh, Mega Piranha's there. I need to be pretty careful. I want to see if there's like a better waypoint. Oh, just pooped in the water. Might as well poop in this fish water, right? Let's see if there's a better entryway over here on this side. Zoom out a bit. It seems like right here. Yeah, so if I can like climb up that. I can already see a penguin up there, but hopefully Shadow will keep his distance, or keep her distance. And I'll be able to, oh, what the, look at that baby little Kairukaboo. Oh, whatever the penguin technical. Baby! Oh, look at that thing! That thing is tiny! It's inside of the ice! Man, look at this! We found Penguin Island! Or Penguin Pond, or whatever this place is called. Not bad! Okay, well, Shadow, you could stay right up here. And let me get my shot-ay and start slicing some penguins in hell. Oh, whoa, what is that? There's like a penguin hole right there. I wonder if there's like a cave or something right there. Anyways. Oh, jeez, that was brutal. Oh, my God, that thing is bloody as heck. Man, okay, let's get some out. We get, there we go, two organic palmer. Man, this is brutal. Well, it is probably Halloween by now, so hopefully all this blood and gore is actually pretty, you know, spooky. There's a baby right there. Oh, or Juvenile. God, that thing is cute. I don't think I'm going to kill Juveniles or anything. That's a little bit too savage for my savagemer? Savometer? Whatever a savage o-meter would be. Anyways, let's get on Shadow. Let's go to this mainland-looking area down here. Look like there's about absolute ton of penguins hanging out down here. Yep. What's that? Oh, well, there's another penguin hole. Oh! Did I not take fall? I don't think I took fall damage right there. What is that? That's a casual mega piranha. Why is there a mega piranha out of water there? Yeah, look at this. There's like... Man, this place looks cool. Okay, well... Shadow, you can hang out over here next to these rocks. Let me get my shot, eh? And start killing some penguin fellows. Oh, look at that. Oh my God, they even have that, like, special animation for when they're swimming. Level 103 trash. Level 103 garbage. Let me kill these ones before they run away too far. There we go. Oh, jeez, I accidentally killed an adolescent. It's hard to tell whenever they're so tiny like this. There we go. Female cow. Oh my God, level 205. Whew. All right. Well, oh yeah, I forgot to look up how much organic polymer I'm going to need. Probably a few hundred, actually. I only have like 100 or so back home, so if I can get a, I don't know. Oh my God, there's so many poor penguins. Well, those are juveniles and stuff, so I don't know. I'm still gonna harvest this one. Yeah, that's an adolescent. Whoopsie daisy. Oh wow, it actually gives me 11 organic palmer right there. 13. 15. Anything in this inventory? I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm getting the ice cube thing right now. I'm slowly getting killed. Starting to get hypothermic, I think is the technical name. Oh, jeez, I need to prepare it. Yes, I have enough materials. Perfect. All right, let's repair this. I keep harvesting the flesh.
Oh, whoops.
Cat. Well, nothing inside there. Nothing noteworthy, at least. Another penguin fellow right there. Looks like another penguin fellow over here. Hey there, little penguin fellow. And ba-boom.
Oh, man, that's so brutal.
Oh, jeez. Okay, we're getting a lot of organic bomber and stuff, so... I think I'm going to pause the recording, kill a bunch more penguins, and I guess I'll see you guys here in a bit. I'll do a little bit of research as well. Figure out how much organic polymer I'm going to actually need. What is this rock? Is this the oil rock? It is. Huh. Okay. Oh, more penguins down here. Okay, well, this is going to be kind of interesting. I'm probably going to have to, like, swim in the water and try and get out of here like that. But, yeah, look at that penguin swimming right there. You're not getting anywhere there, penguin. All right, let's harvest this flesh. And anyways, like I said, going to pause the recording. Harvest some more organic polymer from these fellows. And I guess I'll see you guys here in a bit, and hopefully we can go home and finally make this grinder. I don't know where we're going to put it, though. The grinder is pretty big, so I don't know, maybe we could figure something out once we get back home. Anyways, I'll see you guys here in a bit.